Before watching the video, don't forget to subscribe to our channel by clicking the subscribe button below and clicking the bell icon to be notified whenever we publish a new video. In a recent video, we talked about how digestive enzymes affect our health. Our enzymes are so important to the body that, if they are in a deficit, our digestive and nutrient absorption capacities are reduced, causing many health issues. Digestive enzymes are produced and secreted by the mouth, stomach, pancreas, gallbladder, and intestines, and they help with the digestive process so that the nutrients of foods can become bioavailable. Did you know that? For them to work correctly, it depends on the levels of mental and physical stress, the intracellular, extracellular, and bodily environment, and also the level of toxins in the body. The lack of some digestive enzymes is linked to some diagnoses such as dysbiosis, parasites, food intolerance, malabsorption syndrome, and others. Are you enjoying this video? Then give it a thumbs up to help our channel. Their lack may cause chronic inflammatory processes and autoimmune diseases, so we will show you now the main digestive enzymes and how to supplement them. Protease. This enzyme is secreted by the pancreas and participates in the breakdown of proteins being activated by the intestinal juice. Lactase. It is responsible for the hydrolyzation of lactose into glucose and galactose. Its lack or deficiency of production makes it impossible to digest lactose, which, once it reaches the big intestine, causes fermentative diarrhea, flatulence, and other digestive disorders. Lipase. This enzyme helps with the breakdown and absorption of fats in the intestine. It can be used in cases of indigestion, pancreatic enzyme deficiency, cystic fibrosis, and celiac disease. Do not use it with betaine hydrochloride or hydrochloric acid, since it can destroy lipase. Amylase. It facilitates and accelerates the digestion of starch, fats, and proteins. It is great to treat deficiencies in the secretion of pancreatic juice and chronic inflammations of the pancreas. Pepsin, activated by the gastric juice. It acts in the breakdown of some peptidic bonds while still in the stomach, releasing smaller molecules that will be later absorbed in the intestine. Pancreatin. This is the pancreatic enzyme. It is important in cases of pancreatic insufficiency, dyspepsia, pancreatitis, and steatorrhea. Bromelain. This enzyme is found in pineapple. We have talked about it sometimes on our channel. It acts as an anti-inflammatory, immune system modulator, mucolytic, antibiotic potentiator, digestive, and to reduce the incidences of myocardial infarction. Papain. Another enzyme with anti-inflammatory action. It aids the digestion of proteins in patients that suffer from chronic dyspepsia and gastritis. Betaine. It is great for the liver and gastrointestinal disturbances. It increases cellular hydric retention, besides protecting enzymes and contributing to the synthesis of creatine on skeletal muscle. Phew! There are so many, aren't there? And these are only the main ones. If you suffer from any of these issues, talk to a doctor or dietitian so they can help you choose the best enzymes for your case. But if you suspect you have a deficiency of one of them, just buy the ready-to-take capsules. Making sure that your digestion is working correctly is one of the best ways of ensuring that your whole body is healthy. After all, nutrients, when broken down and absorbed, result in a well-nourished body. And good nourishment is nothing more than a synonym of good health. If you liked the video, give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. For more recipes and tips, subscribe to the channel.